ॐ नमः भगवते वासुदेवाय। ॐ नमः भगवते वासुदेवाय। ॐ नमः भगवते वासुदेवाय। नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयं मुदीरये। नष्टप्रायेषु अभद्रेषु नित्यं भागवत सेवया भगवते उत्तमा श्लोके भक्तिर्भवति नैष्ठिके। रीडिंग फ्रॉम श्रीमद्भागवतम सेवेंथ कैंटो चैप्टर 10। प्रह्लाद द बेस्ट एमंग एक्जाल्टेड डिवोटीज। टेक्स्ट 39। इनः पूर्वकृतं यत् तत् राजनः कृष्ण वैरिणः जहुस ते अन्ते तत् आत्मानः कितः पशस्कृतः यथा अन्त पूर्वः कृतं यत्तद् येनः पूर्वकृतं यत्तत् राजानः कृष्णवर्णिनः राजानः कृष्णवैरिणः जुहुस्ति अन्ते तदात्मानः जुहुस्ति अन्ते तदात्मानः कीटः पेशस्कृतः यथा येनः पूर्वकृतं यत्तत् राजानः कृष्णवर्णितः राजानः कृष्णवैरिणः जहुस्थे अन्ते तदात्मानः कीटः पेशस्कृतो यथा येनः पूर्वकृतं यत्तद् राजानः कृष्णवैरिणः जहुस्थे अन्ते तदात्मानः कीटः पेशस्कृतो यथा
Thank you.
येन पूर्वकृतं यत्तत् राजनः कृष्णवैरिणः जहुष्यन्ते तदात्मानः कीटः पेशस्कृतो यथा येन पूर्वं कृतं यत्तत् राजनः कृष्णवैरिणः जहुष्यन्ते तदात्मानः पेशस्कृतो यथा word meaning enaha this sinful activity of blaspheming the supreme lord purvakritam executed in previous births yat which tat that rajanah kings krishna vairinah always acting as enemies of Krishna. Juhum gave up. Te, all of them. Ante, at the time of death. Tad atmanah, attaining the same spiritual body and form. Kitaha eon pesaskritaha a black drone yatha just like translation and purport by divine grace by A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Translation: not only Shishupala and Dantavakra but also many other kings who acted as enemies of Krishna attained salvation at the time of death. Because they thought of the Lord, they received spiritual bodies and forms the same as his. Just as worms captured by a black drone attain or obtain the same type of body as the drone. Please repeat, not only Shishupala and Dantavakra, but also many other kings who acted as enemies of Krishna attained salvation at the time of death. Because they thought of the Lord, they received spiritual bodies and forms the same as his. Just as worms captured by a black drone attain the same type of body as the drone. Purport: the mystery of yogic meditation is explained here. Real yogis always meditate on the forms of Vishnu within their hearts. Consequently, at the time of death, they give up their bodies while thinking of the form of Vishnu, and thus attain Vishnu Loka. Vishnu Loka, where they receive bodily features the same as those of the Lord. From the sixth canto, we have already learned that when the Vishnu Dutas came from Vaikuntha to deliver Ajamila, they looked exactly like Vishnu, with four hands and the same features as Vishnu. Therefore, we may conclude that if one practices thinking of Vishnu and is fully absorbed in thinking of him at the time of death, one returns home back to Godhead. Even enemies of Krishna, who thoughts of Krishna in fear, bhaya, such a king comes a received bodies as a spiritual identity similar to that of the Lord. Hare Krishna. Om Ajnanatimirandhasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurunmilitam Jena Tasmai Shri Gurubhye Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale Swayam Rupa Kadamayam Dadati So Padantikam Vande Aham Shri Guru Shri Yuta Padakamalam Shri Guru Vaishnambhamscha Shri Rupam Sagrajatam Sahagana Raghunathanitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Sabadhutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Shri Visakhanitanscha Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Shrimate Bhakti Vedanta Swaminiti Namini Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesaha Sunyavadi Pashyatya Desatarini Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namine Gauratisei Namaha He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopesaha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namastute Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneswari Vrishabhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Hari Priye Vancha Kalpatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Bhevacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Ena purva kritam yattat rajanah krishna vairinah juhusti antita datmanah kitah pesas kitah yatha. Not only Shishupal and Dantabhakra, but also many, many other kings who acted as enemies of Krishna attained salvation at the time of death because they thought of the Lord. They received spiritual bodies and forms the same as his. Just as worms captured by a black drone obtain the same type of body as the drone. So this whole episode about Hiranyaksha, Hiranyakashipu and Prahlad Maharaj is described by Narada Muni to Yudhishthir Maharaj. And this episode started when Yudhishthira Maharaj asked a question to Narada Muni. Because when the disc of Lord Sri Krishna or Vishnu cut the head of Shishupala in the Rajasviya Jagya, the arena of Rajasviya Jagya of Yudhishthira Maharaj, so Yudhishthira Maharaj observed that though the Shishupal was died in the spot, but a spark, like a very illuminated, very dazzling very lighted form that come out from his body, just go to sky and waiting for some time. Then it's come and it merged with the Supreme Lord. So that's why he is thinking, Yudhishthira Maharaj thinking, how it is possible? Shishupal was such a great demon. She blasphemed the Lord like anything. Shishi Gaurnitaya ki jai, Krishna Balaram ki jai, Radha Shyama Sundar Lalita Visakha Devi ki jai. So Shishupal was previously, he has blasphemed the Supreme Lord many, many times. How many times? At least 100 times. When he crossed the 100 times, then the disc of the Lord come and just cut his head. So such a blasphemer, such a great demon, who never accepted Krishna as the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So how it is possible such for an envious person like Shishupal to attain salvation? So that's why to explain this question of Maharaj Yudhishthir, Narada Muni explained the previous birth of Shishupal and Dantavakra. This was their third birth, Shishupal and Dantavakra. In first birth, their original position was in Vaikuntha Loka, as the gatekeeper of Vaikuntha, named as Jaya and Vijaya. So due to their offense to the four Kumaras, they were cast by four Kumaras, Sanak, Sanatana, Sanandana, Sanat Kumar, to become demons. So though when Lord appeared himself, Lord Vishnu, and then the four Kumaras, they saw how Lord Vishnu has so much affection for his servants, Jay and Vijay. Even the four Kumaras, they wanted to take back their curses. They want to excuse them. But Lord told no. The curse by the Brahmana, it must become true. But anyhow, Lord gave an option. According to Padma Puran, Lord gave an option to Jaya and Vijaya, that if you act, you have to go down to the material world. But if you act as my friends, then you have to take 7 births. But if you act as my enemy, then you will come back very quickly. 3 lifetimes. So Jaya and Vijaya, they thought it is very difficult to separate from the Lord for a long time. Better to act as an enemy and come back very soon. Actually, that is the Lord's plan, to enjoy a particular rasa. Which rasa? Bira rasa, chivalry. So you wanted to enjoy that rasa. So anyone, a conditioned soul, cannot take part in Lord's pastimes. So Lord has to bring his own associates from the spiritual world to act as villain. Lord become hero, then someone become villain, then they will be fighting. Lord enjoy that rasa. So that's why Jaya and Vijaya, they prepared to become enemy of the Lord. Then they, in first birth, they come as Hiranyaksha and Hiranyakashipu. Next birth, they come as Ravana and Kumbhakarna. And third birth, they come as Shishupala and Dantabhakra. So that is very vividly described by Narada Muni to Yudhishthira Maharaj in many, many chapters. And previously we have studied all these facts. So now already this is first, this description of Hiranyaksha and Hiranyakashipu. Hiranyakashipu become such a demon, and even all demigods were always fearful of him, including Brahma and Shiva. No one could kill him. Even Lord Vishnu was thinking, even Lord Vishnu cannot kill me. Somehow the Lord appeared as Narasingha. half man, half lion form, and he killed Hiranyakashipu. Then even Prahlad Maharaj was enthroned, and he was having abhishek, and he got the Brahma himself, declared Prahlad Maharaj as the king of demons. Even Shukracharya was present there, and many exalted personalities. So, and then Narada Muni explaining in particular verses how it is possible the envious person, because before Yudhishthira was asked how it is possible such envious peoples to attaining this the supreme goal, the salvation. Not only Hiranyaksha and Hiranyakashipu, so many other personalities also. That is Prabhupada said, not only Shishupal and Dantabhakra, but also many, many other kings. Who are the many other kings who attained salvation, being envious with the Lord? Prabhupada gave one example, Niparpat, Kamsa. So many peoples. There was one famous verse. In Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu Kripa Goswami is telling, Jena Kena Prakarana Krishna Mana Nivesaya. Somehow or other, you have to fix your mind, lotus feet of Krishna. Those examples are given how the peoples delivered. Kamad Gopya, the gopis, they're young girls and seeing the Krishna as a young boy. They did not know Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead or not, but because of their natural attraction, they so much attracted to the Supreme Lord. Bhayat Kamsa. Kamsa attracted to the Supreme Lord due to fear. Then they are told, Dvesat Chaiva Dayan Rupa, Dvesa. Dvesa means envy, due to envy. Then who was attracted to Krishna? Chaiva Dayan Rupya. This Rupa, this way, particularly this Shishupala and Dantabhakra. They are attracted to Krishna because of envy. Because the previous pastimes, the previous history, naturally become envious to Krishna. Even they are small boys, and they are the there is a relation between Krishna, when Krishna appeared as son of Devaki. There also, Shishupala Dantabhakra also, the son of Damoghos. Where also, the relation, they are auntie's son. So, sometimes Krishna go, they usually say, they will throw, just collect some stones, started to throwing to Krishna. From very beginning, from the children, small baby. They always envious to Krishna. No reason. Krishna maybe come to them. Maybe they small baby, they can play together. You know, they will take stone and try to throw to beat Krishna, to hit Krishna. So that is a natural enviousness from their very birth. So because of these two personality, kamne bhayat kamsa, dvesat kataya chaibadaya nrupaha, and then he told Snehat Juyam, because of affection, the Pandavas. Juyam means the way. And Bhaktya Vayang Bibhu. Then Narada is telling, because of we are devotees, we are also attracted to Krishna to perform pure devotional service. See, in this way, someone can be attracted to Krishna in different ways. Some ways is favorable, some is unfavorable. Who is unfavorable? The attraction by Kamsa and Shishupala and Dantabhakra. Unfavorable. But other attractions like gopis, the Brajavasis, the Pandavas, and the other devotees like Narada Muni, we have attraction, but that is attraction favorable. Which is good? He told that Jena Kena Prakarana Krishna Mana Nivesaya. Somehow or other you have to be attracted to Krishna. Which is better? We have to accept the recommendation of Rupa Goswami. We are Rupanuga Vaishnavas. Rupa Goswami told, Anya Vilasita, Sunyam, Jnana, Karmadi, Anabritam, Anukulena, Krishna Anusilanam, Bhakti, Uttama, Anukulena, in a favorable way. one has to be attracted to Krishna. In favorable way. That is general statement for the devotees. They perform devotional service in a favorable way to Krishna. But there is some exceptions like Kamsa and who? Shishupala Dantavakra. They have some history previously. Because Kamsa was also in previous life. Who was he? He was Kalanemi. He was killed by Vishnu in previous life. So there's some histories why they are attracted to Krishna. But Gita is telling, yangyang bapi smaran bhavam tejanti ante kalevaram. Tejati ante kalevaram tam tavaiti kaunteya sadatad bhava bhavita. In time of death, whatever thought you have, you are thinking in a certain way, then after that you will accept the same body that was in your thought in time of your death. So because these enemies, Prabhupada explained in purport, because of this Hiranyakya or Hiranyakashipu or the Ravana Kumbhakarna, then Shishupala Dantavakra, in time of death they are thinking about Krishna. This is also a special case because they have already caused to have three births. That's why they have to otherwise. But sometimes some places Jiva Goswami explained that actually when someone killed by Mukunda Krishna, then he get achieve liberation. Otherwise other Vishnu forms, other incarnations, they cannot grant liberation. He told Mukunda. Mukunda means who can liberate, who can give liberation. So that's why Lord Krishna, because the three birth, first Hiranyakashipu, then they killed by Nrisimha Dev and Varaha Dev, but still they have another body. They came as Ravana and Kumbhakarna. Again they killed by whom? By Ramachandra, as Ravana Kumbhakarna. But still they have another birth. They came as, again as Shishupala Dantavakra. Now he killed by whom? Lord Krishna. So, Shishupala was killed in a Rasuya Jagya, in a Hastinapura. But Dantavakra was killed in? Where? In Brajamandal. Maharaj knows. Datiya, one village. After killing Dantavakra, then Krishna come to Braja again. It is mentioned. That's why village called Ayore. Ayore. After killing Dantavakra, Krishna just crossed the Jamuna. He gave up his Kshatriya dress, then he dressed himself as a coward boy immediately. Then when the Brajavasi saw Krishna is just crossing the Jamuna and coming to entering Vrindavan, they shouted, Ayore, Ayore, Ayore. He came back. Come back, Krishna. The natural affection. When Krishna entered to Dwaraka, what happened? First Krishna came to the border of Dwaraka, then they started. He blow his own self, Panchajanya. When Brajamandal, there no need these formalities. Krishna just entered, just crossed the Jamuna, then just entered the Braja. He dressed himself as a coward boy. So anyhow, Dantavakra was killed here in Datiha in Brajamandal. But here is the argument that is Narada Muni is giving, that if time of death, a person who thinks in a certain way, he meditates, that is enaha purvakritam yattat rajanah krishna vairina. Because previously they become enemy of Krishna, then especially in a certain way they are thinking in an envious way. They are envious because Chaivadaya Nrupa, they are envious of Krishna. So because in previous sinful activity, they are thinking Krishna natural enemy, eternal enemy. So they are thinking in that way. That's why in time of death, whom he was remembering Krishna. There's so much envy for Krishna. In time of death, they are killed by Krishna. So that's why they naturally thought the Krishna This picture was in their mind. Sometimes we also argue like the peoples who kill a cow. What happened? The killer of a cow, then next life, what he become? When a person is killing a cow, looking at the cow was looking to the man. So after killing the cow get the body of human being, then law of nature. It's called law of nature. When the person who was killing, in next life he become a? Here is example is given that just like juhuste antete atmanah kitah peshaskrito yatha. Is compared, there is a given a comparison how it is possible that a person who is killing someone, then he achieve the same body of the killer who was killing, and the next life he will get the same body. That's why his analogy is given here. That because the thought of the Lord, they receive spiritual bodies and forms the same as his. Just as worms captured by a black drone obtain the same type of body as the drone. This analogy is given here by Narada Muni. This type, that is natural, someone get that type of body. So in this connection is Siddhar Swami is giving in a commentary. Tadatmate drushtantah kita pesaskritah kita visasasya dhyanena jatha tadatma bhavati iti. Making it clear. Just like drushtanta is given here, example is given, just like kita, what? Insect. Pesaskritah he was forcefully captured by a black drone. Kita pesaskrita dhyan, then that is this insect inside the hole. He was meditating on the person who is captured him forcefully, keeping there. So meditating, by constantly meditating, the form of a black drone who had captured the insect, dhyanena, kita visheshasya dhyanena, jatha tadatma bhavati iti. It is possible that he get the same form of this black drone who was captured the insect inside a hole. So similarly, that is Narada Muni is giving the answer to Yudhishthira Maharaj. Because the Shishupala, in time of death, he was meditating on Krishna. He was meditating, he was seeing Krishna in the enemy. As an enemy, he was very famous. He died as a hero, and as a villain. Krishna killed him. But he was so angry at Krishna and looking, thinking is a form of Krishna. Naturally, it is possible that Shishupala could get the form of Krishna, Sarupya Mukti. That is Sarupya Mukti. Generally the demons, when they killed in the hand of Krishna, they got Sajujya Mukti. Generally the demons. But the special case, this Shishupala and Dantapakra, actually, according to our acharyas, Jiva Goswami and others, they told they came another time voluntarily. Yes? Jagai and Madhai. That is their own will. They could understand that Lord Krishna is appearing as Lord Chaitanya and Balaram appearing as Nityananda, the most merciful incarnation. They will distribute prema. Krishna prema pradayate. They will distribute Krishna prema everywhere. So they develop the desire to achieve prema at the lotus feet of Krishna. That's why voluntarily they came another life as Jagai and Madhai. So in that incarnation, Krishna distributed Krishna prema. How he distributed Krishna prema? How can one achieve Krishna prema? Because our goal is to achieve Krishna prema. To achieve mukhya, even four types of liberations like sarupya, samipya, salokya and shasti. To having this salokya means in the same planet, to live with the Supreme Lord in the same planet of Vaikuntha Loka, or having the same bodily feature. That is sarupya. Shasti having the same opulence as the Lord. And Samipya, to be very near to Lord, staying in very close to Lord. So among four types of liberations, which one is best? Which liberation will give you the most opportunity to serve the Lord? Service is the goal. You have to serve Samipya. But still, a devotee, pure devotee, he depend upon Lord. He did not cut like Prahlad Maharaj previously. We say Prahlad Maharaj reject. I don't want anything. So, because Krishna Bhakta, just like Vishnu Chakravarti Thakur is telling, what is the goal of a Vaishnava, a Gaudiya Vaishnava? Aradhya Bhagavan Braje Satanaya Taddhama Vrindavanam Ramya Kachit Upasana Brajabadhu Vargena Jakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Prema Pumartha Mahan Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matamidam Tatrodarana Paraha. Our worshipable Lord is Brajananandana Krishna. Aradhya Bhagavan Brajesatanaya. Similarly, his pastime places the Brajadham. Vrindavan Dham is also worshipable for us. That Dham or Krishna is not alone. Krishna is a. Janma, karma, lila, everything is included. So, Taddhama Vrindavanam, to achieve Krishna's lotus feet, one has to follow the footprints of the Brajavasis. Just like Prabhupada also advised, if you in that particular verse that Rupa Goswami told in Upadesamita, 8th verse, they told this is the essence of all Upades, all instructions. Tannam Rupa Charita Adi Sukirtananu Srutya Kramena Manasa Srutya Kramena Rasana Manasi Niyojya Tishtan Braje Tadanuragi Jananugami Kalam Nayet Akhilamiti Upadesha Saram. Rupa Goswami is telling. The essence of all instruction is to remember Krishna. Always remember Krishna. Never forget him. Follow the footprints of the Brajavasis. Tadanuragi Jana. Similarly, Vishnu Chakravarti Thakur is telling, you have to follow the footprints of the Brajavasi, especially Brajavadhu, the gopis, the footprints of the gopis. What is the speciality of the gopis? What is the difference between other devotees and with the gopis? Brajavasis are gopis specifically. What is the difference? They reject, they have no desire to go to Papa, to go to this Vaikuntha Loka, or to the go to hell or anywhere. Wherever Krishna keep them, they will stay. They are ready to suffer, they suffer for Krishna in any condition. They want to keep Krishna. Krishna is in happy. They want to see Krishna happy. That's why Krishna tested. One time in Dwarka, he told, I have a headache. Krishna told, I have a headache, severe headache. He stopped his eating and just on the bed. He could not sleep, could not eat anything. He don't want to have finish, he could not go to his office. So he's telling, wow, many doctors came, many Ayurvedic doctors and all. They come, so they try their best, but he told, not cannot be cured. Krishna himself told, you cannot cure me in this way. I have some offense, maybe somewhere I have committed some offense. I need the dust from the feet of my devotees. So man should give the dust from his hand. So you massage that dust on my head, forehead, then I will be cured. So the job was given to Narada Muni. You go, Narada Muni himself did not want to give dust. Even Uddhava did not want to give dust. They asked his queens, they refused. Our husband, how can I take dust from our feet and head? Go to the big rishis, munis, they also refused. A Brahma, the Gyanis told, he is a if he is a supreme Brahma, how can it be he has a headache? They could not believe. Everyone refused. When the karmis, gyanis, yogis, who are also called as devotees of Lord. Who is the better devotee than Uddhava? Krishna told Uddhava is such dear to me, not even my own brother Sankarsana. No Sankara, no Sankarsana. Even no, not Lord Shiva, not Brahma, not Sankarsana, even my brother Balaram. No one is more dear to Uddhava. Now Uddhava was also, I think he did not like, he was thinking, how can I give dust? So they come to, Naradvani come to Braja and saw the gopis in the bank of Jamuna. Gopis immediately saw Naradvani, they pay their obeisance, they told, oh Naradvani, what is about, you have all news, please tell us something about our Krishna. What is going on? What is Krishna, how is he, remembering us or not, how he is going, he is okay? Naradvani told the news of Krishna, that Krishna is suffering. Suffering for what? He is so much headache. So we can do something for that. We don't want to see our Krishna suffering. Please tell us. Told, yes, that's why I come here. I need some dust from your feet. So I will take this dust and message in the head of Krishna, he will be okay. He will be happy. All his suffering will go. Oh, gopis told, immediately they just run and they put their feet on Jamuna water. Why? They washing their feet? No. Because you wait, when your feet is wet, then the more dust can come. With told, okay. If you have brought something, we are packing it. Okay, they packed dust. Told Naradman, take it. Naradman was surprised. He told you are the village girls, you did not know what is going to you are doing. If I'll take the dust and message on Krishna's head for it, then you all will go to hell. Gopi told, no matter. We don't care for that. Naradamani, don't think about this. We may go to hell, but our Krishna remain happy. That is the mood of the Brajavasis. They don't care for anything. That's why the goal of the Gaudiya Vaishnavas is Prema Pumartha Mahan. That is from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. He told this other acharya, they gave us these four purusharthas, dharma, artha, kama, mokhya. But above that, what is the Bhagavatam, conclusion of Bhagavatam? Prema Pumartha Mahan. That is the conclusion of Bhagavatam. That's why Siddhartha Swami told, one way how to recognize the Bhagavad Puran, you should, that Puran, where there is the episode of Maharaj Chitraketu, or who? Dhritarashtra is given. Because Lord Shiva glorifying whom? Dhritarashtra. He was telling to Parvati, chastising when Parvati cursed Maharaj Chitraketu, and he accepted the curse happily. Rather, he addressed Parvati as mother. Told, okay, I am accepting your words. Then he just again appeared as Dhritarashtra. And Lord Shiva is telling, Narayanam Parangsarva, Narayana Parasarve, no bibhyasati kaschana. Swarga, apavarga, narakesu apitulyartha darsina. They don't care for these things. The only thing a Vaishnava wants, I must remember, let me remember always the lotus feet of Krishna. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur tells us many prayers. That, oh Krishna, I may not forget your lotus feet. Kita jane janmi hau toa dasa vahir mukha brahma nahi janme nahi asa. He told, I don't care whether I am a brahma or an insect, but my only request to you, O Lord, maybe my mind always fixed at your lotus feet. Visaye jemata priti achaye amara seimata priti hau charane tumara. As I am now attached to my worldly life, my relations, family, all these things, O Lord, that type of attraction may be fixed at your lotus feet. Janaka janani daita tanaya prabhu guru pati tuhu sarma. You are everything for me. That is the goal. You have to fix your mind and lotus feet of Krishna. But in Master Rupa Goswami is telling in a favorable way. Anukulyena Krishna Anusilanam. The Prabhupada told that, wrote that there is five rasas, One Russian devotee did not like even which one, Sant, because they had no opportunity to serve the Lord. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Chari bhave prema diya tarimu sansar. I will give four types of prema. Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, Madhurya. In any rasa, we can serve. One time here in Vrindavan, one devotee told Prabhupada, that okay, Prabhupada, I don't want to return back to Godhead. I will come again and again. Mama janmani janmani swari, bhavatad bhaktir, ahetu kriyavaya. Life after life, I want to just come and serve you, serve the Supreme Lord and Spiritual Master. I don't want to just return back. Like Mahajana Janagata Sipanta, all Mahajans, they also serving, they going on serving the Supreme Lord. You will see the all Mahajans, Swayambhu, Narada, Sambhu, Kumara, Kapila, Manu, Prahlada, Janaka, Bhishma, Balir Vyasaki Vayam. They are not sitting in Goloka Vrindavan. What are they doing? They are engaged in their devotional service. Whatever service Krishna gave them, they are engaged in that service. Swayambhu Narada Muni is there. Swayambhu Brahma is in Brahmaloka, Sankari in Sankaraloka, his Mahas. Swayambhu Narada, Narada Muni is still traveling and preaching. One time he also came to see how Bhaktivedanta Swami is preaching. In Iskon, London, he appeared. Who? Narada Muni and Brahma. They both came. Prabhupada was giving class, then he stopped speaking and just looking. 10-15 minutes, no one. People stop speaking, when start speaking again, the devotees ask, what happened to Prabhupada? What happened to you? Prabhupada told you, you did not see. Who came? Narada Muni and Brahma came. They appeared in our temple today to see how preaching is going on. So that's why Prabhupada told, okay, you must keep some special seat. Sometimes some special person will come. You must give them seat. Still there is two seat, altar. Small seats in altar. One seat for Brahma, one seat for Narada. So they are, anyhow. Why this story came? One person. What is?
One person asked question to Prabhupada.
Yes. So Prabhupada replied, don't become so exalted devotee. I don't want to come back again. This material world. Don't force me to come back again to this material world. My spiritual master, his divine grace, Bhaktivedanta Saraswati Thakur told, this material world is a place for not a place for a gentleman. So if you don't want to return back to Godhead, then your spiritual master has to come again. Janme janme. He accepted your disciple means that is his responsibility to make you return back to Godhead. So that's why Jaila Shishupala Dantabhakra, they are thinking the Lord in an envious way. But what is our duty? We must remember Krishna in a favorable way. Whether Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, Madhurya, Prabhupada recommended us, if you are in Dasya Rasa, that is not, you cannot artificially think something, that is already Nitya Siddha. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prema Sadhya Kabhu Nay Shravanadi Suddha Chite Karaye Udaye. If you very attentively hear Krishna Bhashimad Bhagavatam, automatically you will feel something from within to serve Krishna in a particular way, as a servant, as a friend, as a parental way, as a father and mother or an elderly persons in love of. In the following the footprints of the elderly gopa and gopis, or you may be feel serving Krishna in a conjugal way. That is natural. You have to simply go on hearing. You have nothing to do. That's why it's recommended if you have no taste for hearing, then no spiritual life. Dharma sunishthita atpangsa viswaksena kathasuja na utpadaye jadiratim srama evahi kevalam. This is the first limba bhakti. Shravanam then kirtanam. That's why nityam bhagavata sevaya. You have to hear from a vyakti bhagavata, the grantha bhagavata regularly. Then you can help us to remembering Krishna. The goal is to remember Krishna always. Smartabhya satatang Vishnu vismartabhya na jatu chit sarva vidhi nisedhesu eto erva kinkar. All this other pravapadyo vidhi jandre, whatever we are following, the bhakti principles. The goal is to remember Krishna all the time. So as you remember, accordingly you get the result. Hare Krishna. So time is over. Any question or comment? Yes. This dukhi means Narottama, the dukhi not in material sense. He is dukhi in? Because of, he is not having this, he is being separated from Krishna. That is actually not dukkha, that is actually topmost pleasure in vipralambha, rasa. So that is not the material happiness and spiritual happiness, there is difference. Gopis are topmost in devotees, so they are feeling the separation from Krishna. Krishna is Dwarka, they are in Braja. So that is the topmost pleasure. Yes.
Hare Krishna. Maharaj, we hear that Prahlad Maharaj, he asked to Lord Narasimha that please deliver my father. So Lord replied that I have already delivered him. So today we have
three sapta. Lord told three sapta means 21 lifetimes. Your forefathers are already delivered. So
how can we understand that he was not delivered? How can we understand that Hiranyakashipu was not delivered?
Are you pure devotee? First think whether I am pure. Then if you are not pure devotee, they are not delivered.
No, no. Means it was said in today's lecture that only Lord Krishna can deliver, other incarnations.
Okay.
Lord Narasimha said that he is delivered.
21 lifetimes your generation is already delivered. If a devotee like you born in some family. So is some incarnations like Rama and Narasimha, they consider the Purna Avatar. They were Purna Avatar, they consider not the all incarnations. But Rama incarnation is Rama, Ramachandra and Narasimha Dev. They consider the full incarnation of Krishna. Anyhow, Narasimha Dev told means they is true. Because Prahlad became such an exalted devotee. Yes. I don't know whether you are exalted devotee like Vasudev. Who is there? Vasudev Datta. Then he wanted to suffer for the entire living entity. If you are in that exalted position, you can do. But a person who is thinking, I am a conditioned soul, like I am not a pure devotee, then they don't want. That's why it is a famous verse is given in a Prabhupada quoted is in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Chaitanya Charitamrita Adilila third chapter 79 verse Prabhupada is telling. Gokoti danam grahanam khagasya prayaga gangodaka kalpavasa जग्यायुतम मेरु सुवर्ण दानम गोविंद कीर्तेर कीर्ते न समम सताम सई। इवन इफ यू वांट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट 10 million काउज इन चैरिटी ड्यूरिंग एन एक्लिप्स ऑफ द सन लिप्स एट द कन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ गंगेस एंड यमुना फॉर मिलियंस ऑफ इयर्स और गिव्स ए माउंटेन ऑफ गोल्ड इन सेक्रीफाइस टू द ब्राह्मणस ही डज नॉट अर्न 100th part ऑफ द मेरिट डेराइव्ड फ्रॉम द चांटिंग ऑफ द हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र। चांट एंड बी हैप्पी। आई गेव द सेम एंसर टू यू इन अजू यू आस्क इन दिस एज देर इज नो अदर वे हरेर नाम हरेर्नाम हरेर्नाम कवलम कलौ नास्तव 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 गतिरन्यथा डेवलप दैट कम टू दैट प्लाटफॉर्म दैट रूप गोस्वामी इज टेलिंग तुंडे तांडव इनिरतिम वितनुते तुंडा बलि लब्धये कर्ण क्रोड़ कादम्बिनी घटयते कन्नार्वदेभ्य स्पृहां चेत्त प्रांगण संगिनी विजयते सर्वान्द्रियाणं कृतिं न जाने जानिता कियत भीर अमृतई कृष्णई वर्णदई। एंड रूप गोस्वामी टेलिंग हाउ मच नेक्टर चांटिंग दिस टू वर्ड्स कृष्ण व्हेन यू चांटिंग हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र यू अचीव परफेक्शन। सिंपली ट्राई टू चांट हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र ऑफेंसलेसली। रूप गोस्वामी टेलिंग When I am hearing this Krishna mantra, Hare Krishna mantra, Krishna name is entering in my ear, my desires increased. I developed a desire to having how many years? Thousands of millions of years. When this I chant this Krishna name entered my lip, just dense. Then I want to develop a how many mouth, how many lips, how many tongue? Millions of tongue. When this Krishna name entering to my heart, then all my desires, all the indriyas become strong. The desire, their attraction for the sense gratification perish. Automatically, my mind attracted to the lotus feet of Krishna. So in this, who can describe how much nectar have when we chant the Hare Krishna mantra offenselessly? So in this age there is no other. Simply chant yourself and engage others in chanting. That is the best preaching. Yes. He is asking how can we know that we have offended to a Vaishnava? How to prevent offenses? Tadera charana sevi bhakta sanivas. Always keep in your mind to serve the Vaishnavas. Don't want to take service from others. If you have that mentality, thinking, I am servant, a million times reduced. I am servant of Vaishnavas. Go on serving them. Then you cannot offend. If you want to master, you want to take service from others, then there is question of what? Offense, committing offenses. Okay? Any other question? Yes. What elaborate? Whatever I told, that is enough. If you want to personally know, then you talk to me personally. Okay. Any other question? No time to elaborate. Class is finished. That's question. Elaborate type the big story about Danta Vakra, there will be one class. Okay. Hare Krishna. Grantara Srimad Bhagavatam ki jai. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Hare Krishna.